In this video, we'll talk about the 8 best apps for freelancers in general, but also those that are specially designed to cater to the needs of freelance developers, designers, writers, virtual assistants, and photographers. Mint is a free planner and budget tracker that helps you manage your finances. You can track your bills and financial goals, manage your budget, as well as receive alerts and financial advice. With this app, you can sync your bank accounts, credit cards, and your PayPal account. And you'll also be reminded when you go over budget on projects, get a straightforward system to track transactions, receive weekly summaries of your financial state. In case your mobile phone gets lost or stolen, you won't have to worry about your confidential financial data being compromised. Instead, you can easily disconnect your Mint account and your phone from your browser account at any time. Mint is available on these platforms. Clockify is a time tracking and timesheet app that will help freelancers manage billable time and track how productive they are with their work. You'll get all the assets you need to streamline your time use: manual time entry, tracking time as you work on activities, adding time in a timesheet, 4 types of hourly rates, the option to define whether your time is billable or not, weekly and visual reports showing how you spend your time, the option to save project reports and send them to clients, an automatic calculation of the amount the clients owe you. As a highlight, you'll get a productivity dashboard with a breakdown of the time you've tracked in total. You'll also be able to integrate with 50 popular apps, as well as compare billable versus non-billable time to see whether the time you spent on a project really paid off. Clockify is available on these platforms. Emailing is a huge part of every freelancer's life, and Postbox is designed to help you manage your inbox workload. You'll have a place to store, organize, and group all your email accounts in one view. Among other features, you'll get a simple search engine to quickly find what you're looking for, a focus pane that helps highlight only important emails, numerous shortcuts to help you navigate through your correspondences. You'll also gain access to 70 response templates for when you quickly need to send out various types of emails. Postbox is available on these platforms. Oh My Zsh is an open source framework that helps you streamline work on your command line. You'll get to enjoy themes that offer various additional information to your editor, plugins for various packaging systems and programming languages, auto-completion for paths, various fonts, spelling correction, kill tab completion, easy setup for environment variables, shared command history where you can search through all your active shells. You also get a number of features meant to speed up your work. Oh My Zsh is available on these platforms. Figma is an all-inclusive design and prototyping tool. You can draw and scale your designs in a grid, combine and set multiple layers, as well as build, frame, and interact with your prototypes. In essence, you'll be able to build and share reusable elements and components, override images when you need to, easily add and style text, enjoy effective collaboration with your team. This tool also secures an effective link between the design team and the development team. Developers can inspect, copy, and export all work performed by designers as CSS lines they can immediately add to their codes. Figma is available on these platforms. Google Docs takes the cake as one of the most efficient text editors. You type your text and have every word you write saved and synced across devices in real time. And then you share the document with collaborators, or save it in various popular formats. The interface is non-obtrusive to help you focus on your writing. You get the basic writing, formatting, and editing features, as well as the option to add links, images, and tables. And everything gets automatically stored and saved. The sharing options are this tool's best feature. Once you're done polishing the text, you can share the document's link, send it in your email pitches, have editors comment on them directly in the document, or make their own edits. Google Docs is available on these platforms. Most virtual assistants live in different time zones from their clients, but have to work in the client's time zone. And WorkTime Buddy is your best friend when it comes to knowing the exact time for multiple locations around the globe. This app offers a simple work clock and time converter where you can enter your location and your client's locations to make comparisons. Once you enter this data, you'll see the time difference between multiple cities, the exact time in multiple cities in parallel view, what day it is in a certain city. For example, it may be Monday in Sydney, but it's still Sunday in Los Angeles. Once you have this data, you'll be able to easily schedule conference calls, meetings, or briefings between your client in Beijing and her business partner in Moscow, even when you live in Toronto. WorldTime Buddy is available on these platforms. Enlight Photofox is a robust photo editing app that's still quite easy to use. The app's emphasis is on helping you blend images to get creative, unique photos. You'll be able to make double exposures, add graphic elements to photographs, combine different layers, cut and paste photos together, add text to enhance your images, set filters, styles, backdrops, effects, elevate your work through added drawings and doodles. You'll also get a number of advanced editing features such as light leaks, tone curves, and customizable filters to really make your business flyers, contemporary art, or your next poster commission pop. Enlight Photofox is available on these platforms. We also covered 16 other great apps that will help you improve your daily work routine as a freelancer. Click on the link in the description to read about all of them in detail on our blog.